Thank you. I'll call you later.
Have a blessed day.
What the?
What are you doing here?
I came to surprise you with breakfast. These are really nice scones. Did you just have sex with that rollerblader? Oh my God. I cannot believe you.
I'm so sorry. It was terrible. If it's any consolation, his was so big, it hurt my back.
Oh, he has a bigger than me, too? No, that is a consolation. You should go into the greeting card business. Sorry I cheated on you. P.S., your is smaller.
No, that's not what I meant.
I just assumed that we were,
Yes, yeah? We are. I'm sorry, I'm confused.
Yeah, clearly.
I'm vulnerable. I'm not myself. I'm easily persuaded.
But so now you're saying that I persuaded you to be with me?
No, if anything, I persuaded you to be with me.
Whatever.
Wait, no, Henry. Wait. I didn't know that we were exclusive, and I didn't know. I didn't know if it was okay if I slept with someone else.
You know, it doesn't have to be articulated. It's just common courtesy.
Henry, please, can we talk about this? I'm slutty, but I'm a good